couple of years ago, several years ago, the city pulled the plug on the home, on the shelter for domestic violence. Now we've got groups of people volunteering to raise money. You know what's going to take them 10 or 15 years? And we've got women getting beat up every day, dying every day. This is one of the worst places in America for domestic violence. I'm asking you guys, are you willing to put up or shut up? Build the thing today and we'll finance it later. Thank you.
Any other questions?
I really need to answer this one because I know the answer to this one. CASA, which is Citizens Against Spouse Abuse, closed in 2011, 2012 for some very serious reasons.
Understand.
New Directions took that over. New Directions, which is an independent nonprofit, the city helps to fund. What we found was that most of the women who were victims of abuse weren't willing to take their abuser on. Domestic violence shelters are extremely expensive to run because of the state and federal guidelines. What we also learned is the Family Justice Center, which runs out of Georgetown, gets all the money from Georgetown and Horry counties for domestic violence. We found that a true domestic violence victim who is absolutely at risk, it's better for us to move them to Georgetown.
They can't take their kids there, Mary.
Excuse me.
You cannot take your kids.
Right now, what we are doing with domestic violence victims with children, they're going to the family shelter or doing some other things with them. Does this community need a true domestic violence shelter? It may, but the problem is countywide. Would it be better to have that shelter in North Myrtle Beach or in Conway? It's something that we have to look at as a community and make a strategic decision about where this shelter is, where it's most needed. It needs to be near Conway because these women have a lot of court appearances they have to make. So we have to look at it strategically and not just say Myrtle Beach, open another shelter.
It's the crisis that we've shoved out of the rug, and we need to share our cost of that and the public safety budgets. City's got plenty of money to allocate for that, and it won't take a whole lot. We can get that out off the table with very little money compared to what we spend every year on marketing this town.